Yo, hello guys. Guess what? Today I wanna show my decoders. Here we have it. Two-sided PCBs, as you can see. The L16 output pins. Here we have minus and plus. And 4-bit input and one enable. Decoders work like that. You have the input and then a big box and much outputs. And decoder. Yeah, and if you have here this and only one pin is on. If we have this, I don't know, the next pin is on and it's not. Yeah. And maybe you need an encoder. Then that's your friend. Here you have the 16 inputs in this case and some vertical rows, and here we have it a bit zoomed in and see some dials. So if here's a one, so 5 volts, so this is 1, 0, because there's no diode. And here we have 1, and here we have a 0. And the diodes are very important, because otherwise the current would flow up to this line and would power this also on. Yeah. That is example. For an decoder, for the other thing, encoder maybe. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's the back side. Yeah. And now test it. Looks a bit okay. Here we have the data bus. It have four data and one enable. And here we have the power. So now get it in. Very gentle. Opa. Go in there. Push it down. Okay, everything looks fine. Then the power is on. Turn off the light. And if you can see, here we can test them. If just the positive is on the pin, and every LED is up. Get in. So okay. And as I told you, my big memory thing needs 16 outputs. I need 16. And without an enable, I would only have 15. Because then I would need the first address as nothing, because it's easier to delete something with if you can have nothing powered on, something like that. And the enable is on, and nothing is there. So that's 0. If we have the 1, it's jumping to the next and get it out, and that's the 2, and then both we have 3, and then both off, and the 4 thing, and the 4 pin, and then the next 1, 5, and so on till I'm on. Oops, sorry. Till I'm on there, and that's 16. Yeah, so. And that's the testing. Let's put it out. Data. Here you can see the plus, minus, and the enable pin. They're coming through there, and the first is the enable, and then the 4 inverters for the 4 data. The 4 inverters go there. Okay, as you can see there, we have 8 lines, because everything is inverted and not, so that's A, and A inverted, B, and B inverted, and then they travel up to the bottom, to the top layer, and then as you can see there, every needed pin is traveled to an NOR gate. You can see the 5 10 kilo ohm resistors and the NOR gate, and here a little driver. Okay. So. Ah, that's ugly. Ah, no, it's better. Oh, yeah. I will draw something there. That's A, that's B. Sorry. And here we have the inverter. And the treble there. And I have here 8 because I have 4 pins. Yeah. And if we need a light, if both are on. Both are on. We need. Let me think about it. I use NOR gates and inverters. It's also possible with big AND gates, but they would be a bit bigger. NOR gates. So everything must be off. If this is on, I use. Some other color. Okay. The fucking NOR gate. Oh, I have no idea. NOR gate. Okay. So this LED is on. If every this is 1, because B is on, so that's 0, and that's the NOR, and that's the output. And the NOR gate is like that. I hope you can see that. And if everything is 0, the output is 1. So it will be up if this is 1 and this is 1. And so on, and that's 16 times. Well, thanks for watching, and if you have a question, just write it somewhere. Thanks.